Hello mga kapuso, Khalil Ramos here, and don't you guys agree that there's no better way to start your mornings with a cup of coffee? Tama ba ako, Mars Ia and Mars Camille? Ako personally, I took my coffee drinking habit to a whole new different level because it became a lifestyle. And ika nga, sabi nila, coffee is life. Kaya naman, I put up my own coffee corner here at home. And I'm gonna give you guys a quick tour and I'm gonna show you how to make latte art. Let's go! Let's start here. This is the drip area. So I have a couple of equipment here. This is the newest one I got. This is a Clever Dripper. So actually, kahit dripper yung pangalan niya. It uses the dripping mechanism here, pero it's an immersion brewer, so that's one type of brewing method. This is a V60. This is actually quite common and very affordable. You see these a lot sa mga grocery stores, sa mga coffee stores. But if you want to upgrade, this is an origami dripper. This is ceramic naman. Both are drippers. This is the carafe. Ito yung server, so dito magde-drip yung coffee para i-serve mo siya sa mga bisita mo. Here is my scale. Very important if you want to make your brewing as precise as possible. Kailangan mo ng scale na may timer. So scale to na may timer. You tamp your portafilter. Ito, distribution tool. You'll see how this works later. And this is my grinder. If you're, again, new to coffee, it's best to grind your beans fresh. So you need a very good grinder for that. This grinder can do espresso grinds and filter grinds. This is a gooseneck kettle. Kung mapansin nyo, it's different from the other kettles or the standard kettle. Gooseneck siya. Its main purpose is to be as close to your coffee bed as possible when you're brewing drip coffee. So yan yung purpose ng gooseneck kettle. And it's also a temperature variable temp kettle. If you guys could see, you could adjust the temperature setting. This is a variety of equipment that I used over the past years. This is your very traditional French press, which I'm sure a lot of you watching meron na kayong ganito sa bahay. This is an immersion brewer again, French press. Ito, fun fact, this is the first ever coffee brewing equipment that I bought with my money. The AeroPress, ang tagal na nito sa akin. This is a mocha pot. So ito naman, pinapatong mo sa stove para makapag-brew ka ng coffee. This is another dripper. This is a Vietnamese fin. Viet Fin Dripper. So this is a Vietnamese style brewer, which is perfect for cafe suada, yung coffee with condensed milk. The most beautiful coffee brewing equipment that I have. Mukha siyang pang-chemistry, siguro, kaya chemics yung tawag nila. But it's one of my favorite brewing equipment as well. And lastly, ito, malaking, sa pinakamalaking equipment ko, this is for cold brew. Ito yung ginagamit ko pang cold brew. Solid siya. This big boy can make all sorts of drinks. All types of drinks imaginable. And this is where I practice most of the time. This is where I make lattes, cappuccinos, macchiatos, americano, lahat. Talaga, kaya nito. So, I'm gonna show you guys how I make my lattes in the morning. So, yung espresso recipe ko is you grind 20 grams of coffee and yung kape na mayi-yield mo out of it should be 40 grams. So 1:2. Portafilter. Then we grind. Now we have our coffee grinded. Break the clumps lang. Ito yung distribution tool, yung sinasabi ko kanina. It's to distribute the coffee properly and evenly. So, iikot mo lang siya. Ito yan. Distributed na siya maayos. And then next, you have to tamp it. Well, that is a really good looking coffee puck. Now, we're gonna insert it into the espresso machine. Put your scale here para ma-measure mo yung kape na lalabas. Get your cup. Then we brew. okay, now I have my 40 grams of coffee here. Ideally, you want to brew it around 28 to 30 seconds. So perfect shot of espresso right there. Now it's time to steam our milk. I have my milk jug here, or milk pitcher, steaming pitcher. And I have my milk of choice actually isn't milk. It's an oat drink. So dairy free siya. I use it because I'm watching my health, watching my intake. I have to purge it first. Ito yung maingay na narinig nyo sa coffee shop. So what you want to do is, that's already purged, then I now will steam my milk. Put it on a slight angle para ma-steam mo ng maayos. I transfer the top foamy part dahil it's too foamy, just a bit. Now, it's time for latte art. And that's it. This is my oat latte that I make every morning to make my mornings even better. And this gives me the energy boost that I need for the whole day. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you, Mars Iya and Mars Camille. Bye-bye!
Pa-order!
Pwede ba ng isang ano?
Pa-order ng isang cappuccino?
ako, medium lang.
Grabe, Khalil! Like, it's really on another level yung coffee drinking mo.
Yeah!
Diba? Yeah, naging sobrang lifestyle ko. Lalo na itong quarantine. Kasi I actually, sobrang love ko yung coffee. Yung birthday wish ko last January, sabi ko kay Gab, I wanna learn coffee. At gusto ko mag-enroll sa Coffee Academy.
Maging so that's barista. What,
yun yung regalo niya. Gago maging barista or like barista
so,
in training.
So, nag-enroll ka talaga sa isang barista course at pinag-aralan mo talaga lahat yon?
Mm-hmm. Actually, birthday gift siya ni Gabby sa akin. Parehas kaming nag-aral. Pero siya, parang hindi niya gustong i-apply. Sinamahan lang niya ako. So, ako yung sobrang totok na ace student nun kasi sobrang interested talaga ako. Then, of course, nag-lockdown, doon ko siya na-apply.
May balak ka ba? May balak ka ba, Khalil, to turn this into a business?
Pangarap ko yun, actually. It's a dream that I realized when I started, taking coffee seriously. Parang habang ginagawa ko siya, I do it super passionately. Tapos dumaan na sa isip ko na why not turn this into something that I could, you know, make a living off, a passion project, and so on. Si Gabby, actually, she loves decorating flowers and arranging flowers.
Yes, oo nga! That's what she did for us!
Sobrang gusto niya naman yon, mas flowers siya. So naisip ko, paano kaya akong in the future, if meron tayong small business, what we could do, may cafe sa loob, tapos yung facade niya sa harap, may flower arranging store that she could manage.
Perfect pair yun. Yung meron kang creative dyan, parang mga binibenta or arrangements. At the same time, you get to enjoy a really good cup of coffee, Mars!
That's yes!
Diba? One of the creative concepts na pwedeng-pwede nyo talagang gawin. Hopefully soon, yes. Khalil!
Hopefully, cross fingers. Sana soon magawa namin siya.
Good luck with that, Khalil!
Yay! Thank you!
Yeah. Thank you!
Salamat, yes. Mars Iya, Mars Camille! Thank you so
again,
much for having me.
Again, welcome to GMA
me.
And we're looking forward to your projects here.
Salamat.
Thanks for sharing your passion with us this morning. Hi, mga kapuso! Like this video? We have more!
Subscribe lang kayo sa GMA Network's official YouTube channel.
Congratulations on reaching 10 million subscribers, GMA Network!
Here's to 10 million pa more!